I realized today that the secret to being a great nurse has nothing to do with how quickly I pass my medications or how good I am with IVs, but has everything to do with how I treat my patients. And as long as I am treating them with love and tolerance, then I am a great nurse, and so are you.